I'm going to show you some of the sideline variations to strengthen inner outer hips using the TheraBand. So I have the band starting looped up around the balls of both feet. I'm going to come down to my elbow, lying up on my ribs but staying slightly elevated. My top hand, I'm lying on my left side, so my right hand is my kickstand here. And now I'm going to line up hips and shoulders, and we're just going to exhale, lift, inhale, lower. Exhale, lift, inhale, lower. And four, five, keep that top shoulder back. Six, seven, eight, strengthening the oblique and outer hips. And last one for 10. Now just the top leg rises, lift and lower for 9 more. 8, just gonna keep both feet flexed. Halfway, 4, 3, 2, last one. Hold at the top, little pulses at the top for 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Take it down. Unleash this. Just the top leg stays in your TheraBand. Bottom knee is going to come in slightly. Flex that foot, top foot, and send it out. We're going to inhale, inhale, send it forward. Exhale, exhale.
I'm not quite
take
sure
it back.
I'm going to help you with that.
Inhale, inhale, and exhale, exhale. Alexis, how can you inhale? Inhale, inhale, and exhale, exhale. You may need to tighten up on the reins if you want a little more resistance. Just try and keep those hips stacked, core stable. Inhale, inhale, exhale, exhale. Ankles at the line of your hip. And last one, inhale, inhale, and exhale, exhale. Good. Bend both knees, stack them. Band's going to come in between your legs now. Lift your top ankle up. And now kick straight up and back. You should feel that about immediately. Make some fun sound effects. And four. Halfway done already. Keep that top shoulder back. Don't cave in. Trying to improve the posture with each move. And exhale on the work. 9, good mantra for life too, and 10, and release down, and pat it out, good girl. Go ahead and repeat the same thing on your other side, replay, and be sure to subscribe below to my channel. Have a good day.